Many people who became famous were not successful at the beginning. In fact, they failed quite often. But they all got over their problems because they didn't give up. These are the stories of their failures and successes. Thomas Edison, 1847 to 1931. In his early years, Thomas Edison faced failure after failure. At school, his teachers thought that he was too hopeless to learn anything. He was kicked out of school, and he was fired from his first two jobs as well. Even as an inventor, Edison failed thousands of times before inventing the light bulb. But his failures didn't stop him. He said that he just found thousands of ways that don't work. So he kept trying until he succeeded. Question 1. What were Thomas Edison's failures?